I'm going to show a bug that's going on with the hacker device right now. For some reason, I can't hack Widow's Wine to give the perk back. When you hack a perk machine, it gives you back the amount of points you spent to buy it. And I got all my perks using Perkaholics, so yeah. And also, I can hack every other perk machine. Every other perk machine I can hack. I hacked Deadshot Daiquiri earlier to give me back 1,500 points. But I can't hack Widow's Wine to give me back 4,000 points. Please fix this, Treyarch.